news.
Oh,
Jesus.
Hey,
Don Apparel is out now, baby.
If you're a Don,
are you a Don though?
Are they Don?
I don't know. If you're a Don,
then
get yourself down to eBay. Click on the link below, baby.
Yep.
Get your things, people. What's going on, people? It's Harvey Don.
Raymond in the sun beaming.
Jesus, it's hot. It's sunny as hell.
Sunny London town.
Mm-hmm. Right, we are checking out Tedwa.
Wasabi 2.0.
Now, I listened to Wasabi 1. But you know who was in my passenger side, bro?
Ow!
Sweet meat treat.
Sweet meat treat.
Bro, sweet meat. And I got you here, bro. It's alright.
You hear that? You don't even want me to hear that. You know what? That's it. I'm gone.
What's going on, people? It's Harvey Dunn, and I'm joined by
Karen.
And we are going to be checking out Tedua's Wasabi Freestyle. Tedua's. Bro, where's your plan?
No, I'm joking, I'm going.
Alright, sick. So this is Tedwa. I saw him performing live. But yeah, let's do this.
Let's do this. Produced by Chris Nolan. Is that the UK? I don't know how this is going to drop.
It reminds me of Arctic Monkeys. Mario Balotelli. Balotelli, baby.
Hey,
look at this guy, bro. He's got some next movement.
Hey,
what? Oh, man, step overs
in the Air Force Ones, bro.
Tedwa's a madman, you know.
He's a madman, bro. That video was so crazy, but it's actually sick.
He's got some next movement, bro. I was expecting the Michael Jackson kick. That's what I was waiting for. I was waiting for
that leg flick and the raise up to see the white socky, bro, but I didn't see it. He has the moves. At first, I was thinking, what's this gonna be like? What is this? So then, bro, when I saw the Batman jump off the window, what was it?
That reminded me of Gorillaz. I'll play you the song, man.
It's funny that you say that, actually. Yeah,
it sounds like Gorillaz. Mm. Yeah, like that kind of haunted,
eerie.
Yeah, eerie.
Dun, 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 dun,
yeah,
dun,
yeah, dun, yeah, yeah, yeah. That's what it reminded me of.
What a weird video.
I was living, bro.
He was living in boxing glove and shorts. Movie.
He ended up, he ended the video staring into the dry cleaners, bro. How'd you do that?
Anyway, I'll see you guys later. You guys are missing out.
Oh, sick. Big up, Tedwa.
Big up, Chris Nolan on the track. Is there a Wasabi 3?
Must be.
I hope so.
That's it. Alright, people, for another one, like, share, and subscribe. Peace.